How to do Beetlejuice lips. So I'm just putting down a green base, then I'm putting some light green eyeshadow over the top of it. Then all I'm doing is I am smudging out the sides, just making it a little bit grungy. Then I'm scrunching up my mouth and pouting so hard, then I'm going with a black eyeshadow and it creates this look. This is the Beetlejuice lips.